This is going to be a slightly different one. Instead of going for the Leroy combo, this one just goes to drop as many taunts and then mess with Hedronox. Probably worthless, but should be fun. After we're halfway through the season and I'm ranked 19, should say a lot about how worried I am.
Alfurion versus Valera.
Watch your back.
I must protect the wild.
I played this for fun and absolutely nothing else. So I don't mind losing quite a lot. And yes, Ironbark Protectors. I want to see what he thinks.
For the wild.
This is probably one of the dumbest things I've done in a long time. Okay, then I don't want to. I was considering Quenglier if I drew a 4-drop, but I didn't, so... Just go for the thing and wait on it. That coin could be useful for infestation.
We have a vengeance!
The Brotherhood shall prevail!
Oh joy. Still hasn't gotten back to me. I think I'm being ignored.
Welcome to my web.
There's also quite a huge pain in the ass of a deck. I think this won't be my game. Ooh, okay then, so... Yeah, there we go. That makes sense. Really should have killed the Strider, I don't know what I was thinking. But oh well. Wow. This guy really wants it. I also never put Malfurion in this deck, I don't think. So I'm not sure if I can recover from this. From getting hit too much, because I won't have Plague Lord. The bright side got burned up us pretty early. Wow. Is there anyone else around this? I think not.
The ancient one calls.
Wow.
there once was a man from Gilneas.
Oh, forgot about how I had that. That's really nice. I also have that, but yeah, I'm not particularly big on just throwing that out. What are all my options here? I guess that. I go for that. Into that. That seems good. Good enough anyway.
This guy's toast.
That was a really good pull. Damn it. Every single fucking time, like clockwork.
The jungle provides.
Let's see, do I... Let's go for the down this route. Doesn't really alter any of the other plays anyway. I'm fairly certain this guy is not a fan of this deck. Really unlucky that he had both Oilspawn Slayers. I think I just have to count on him not being able to deal with it. Yep, we're going for it. Heal to kill me here, but regardless, I think I put up a good fight. Next turn is almost certainly not manifestation getting me out of Eviscerate range. Wait, I have lethal anyway. That felt nice. This deck is penny went surprisingly well. Managed to recover from all that. That was a pretty damn good hand. Like, granted, it could have been a lot worse. All he needed was Abyss. Most people have no idea what to expect with the thing. Quest. They, I believe a lot of them will immediately assume the MOTK one I was playing earlier. Because I saw a few big streamers and whatnot play it and maybe it got passed around as a result of that. Is it possible that upon seeing the bigger streamers? Big streamers play, people start picking it up. I don't know. Either way, this one is not at all like that one, so. And it seems like I'm gonna lose. Every single time, aggro. If it isn't aggro, I'll manage to get my shit milled or something. I've given up on it. I'm pretending that anything different will happen. That is life. Cold, bitter reality.
The first vicious tree.
Wow. Do I go for the... Do I try and get more value out of Lich King, or do I play it now? Because maybe the Death Knight character can bail me out. Oh, fuck, I'll give it a shot. Warriors of the groves and wastes. Rise. That could not bail me out.
Magic shall not save you.
This is poor. This is very poor. Shit's not going well. I think I go for the draw three cards first, rather than the other option, which was... And I'm hoping I could have drawn something useful there. In that case, the Druid of the Claw is just into the Hero Power would have been better for now. That definitely would have been better. Do I or do I? Yeah, I think I did that. No, not like my life depends on it or anything. Two is equal to one, so we... You know what, I still think it's better. He taught quite a few things, but not much we could do to stop that. And seeing as in most circumstances against Peloton, two is equal to one, I don't really think avoiding everything is necessary right now. It's impossible to play it safe entirely at this moment. So let's just not. Shit. In that case, 2 is not equal to 1. What do you know? I would have lost anyway with the other option, but with the 2 health, but yeah, how interesting.
Malfurion versus Malfurion.
Ooh, another druid. Really thought this is a mirror match though.
Must be preserved.
A lot of people at this point in the season are still trying to climb. Whereas I give up on that right away because I'm shit. Wonder what he is then. If he's Jade, then I lose. If he's aggro, then I'm pretty sure I also lose. Bottom line, this never looks good for me. Okay, token. And I think I lose. How much I can do to stop this? Well, this Ixalid hasn't been useful in this deck yet, but I'm hoping that I can pull up a miracle with him with Hedronax at some point. Probably not during this session at all, though. Part of me wanted to do the a deck with just the Lich King and Hadronax with Ixalid as some sort of weird combo. Basically, have the Lich King die, then clone Hadronax a bunch of times with Ixalid and Phasis Manipulators. Then end up getting more and more Lich Kings from each Hadronax that dies. But of course, that's completely insane and impractical. Not during this lifetime, certainly. You're not liking my odds right now. Wait, what the hell? Holy shit. I actually have an opportunity to kill that Crypt Lord. I thought that was gonna be a ball game. Unfortunately, I can't play anything else, but... Actually, do I? What's... Ooh. Fuck it. Let's go for it. Just take it to kill. For the wild. I'm in no position against, with how little I know. All I know is he probably has a lot of token shit. Okay, that's a thing. Wow. I did not see that coming. Not very often you see Ancient of War in attack mode. Uproot.
The frozen winds guide me.
A natural mistake.
Well, he forgot that in the account. It was in attack mode. Very unfortunate for him, very unfortunate for me. I quite appreciate that, honestly. Very, very awkward turn. Do I go for more value on the Lich King? I think I just play it out now. I need to get greedy right now, and I'll play Elise and Cursed Disciple afterwards. Double swipe, wow.
This jungle hides many secrets.
This should be an interesting game. Quite like Death Grip. Though I'm not sure if he has anything vital enough for it to be worthy of any sort of freak out. I can't, you know, not good enough for a clickbait title. But oh man, would I love that. Opportunity. Oh god. Maybe that is worth a clickbait title.
Ready for action.
Oh god, I can't believe that just happened. Of course. He's a taunt deck. I guess that makes sense. Does that mean he'd have Hadronox? I suppose so. There's his Lich King.
We will devour this world.
Okay then, so... Okay, that wasn't what I was looking for. Definitely not. I think burning the... No, we don't burn a single card, actually. Let's just go for it. Do I want a baseless Tyrantus? I can probably hold off on it. Realize I might spend a bit more time, too much time in my hand full for N'Goro to be packed to be good. Honestly, I mostly just chose at least to choose a 5 attack, and you know, I kind of need those.
The circle of life is open.
Ooh, the level of ballsiness on this guy. Guess that's all I can really do. I mean, let's go for another one then. It seems like pretty much all I can do to make this harder for him.
You win. I can rest now.
If only I remember to turn on my deck tracker for this. Then I can keep track of these games.